Welcome back, guys. It's time for a new campaign, and not only am I in a great mood because I just made a bunch of money through a selling app through my phone. I'm not gonna say what because I'm not sponsored by them. It's been a good. I started recording an episode for this, and then someone messaged me, and I was really bummed out that I had to stop to deal with it. But I was like, man, this is a bunch of money. And now I'm even more excited because this is modded, and there's no mods out. So we're gonna play as Dongzhuo.
Kind hearts,
vengeance.
And we're gonna play modded. Oh, I'm super stoked.
Low and small, but grows to a fury.
I love making money off my phone, sitting around at my house playing video games.
Dongzhuo's rage has burned away the lies.
Life is good.
Treason of the
units. It's too bad we're about ready to go into a fucking depression.
The weak and deceitful pretenders will be scattered like ash on the wind.
It's okay. I'll be alright.
No,
guys, I'm telling you, the best way to like make it in this world is to make your own money, be your own boss, do everything yourself. Seriously, I'm gonna go buy a trumpet next week. Actually, tomorrow. I made enough money to go buy a trumpet. That's what I'm gonna do because I have so much money just laying around doing nothing. I want to learn how to play a trumpet. So I'm gonna go buy. And I just made enough money to do so, literally, in the middle of recording an episode. The first episode. Okay, focus. Let's make some money in-game and conquer some territories. We are the tyrant. I'm gonna listen to this.
By your command.
It was unavoidable. It was the beating heart of treason.
Those traitors still rise against you. And they have convinced the people of your guilt.
There can be no mercy for traitors. Cao Cao is most capable, but his ambition will destroy him. Yuan Shao may lead this coalition, but he lacks the resolve to oppose me. I will utterly crush him.
Dao Jian remains an ally, but he speaks in vagaries.
He is weak-willed. I do not trust him or any of them to honor any oaths to me. I will burn them all as I burn their precious capital.
You act in defense of the Emperor, my lord. Let none stand against your fury.
Okay. Let none stand against my fury. I like it. So, strike back at the broken coalition around Yuan Shao and consolidate my power. Easy enough. Spurn before Dongzhuo seeks to dominate. Capture this toolmaker. Oh, from the yellow turbans. Totally. We can definitely do that. You. Who are you? What's your name?
Who is at the gates?
Nufu? What's up with you, Nufu? You don't like,
Who calls?
Liju, Nufu, Liju, 48,
what do you wish
23,
to
37, and you get along with both just fine. Okay, interesting.
Caution. Douse is the heart.
Where
desire.
Do I? A silk trader, a city, a jade mine, a trade port. Okay, so buttloads of money. Come here, and then
setting the trap.
Yeah, go to ambush. Okay, that's good. What's down here? Han. Okay, so some problems down there, but we're buffered, so it's north I need to go. Okay. Lu Bu. Oh man, nice. Heavy cav. Oh, baby. Alright, so you're supposed to take this. Ancillaries gained, huh? Oh, yeah. Let's deck you out first. Oh, my God. Ooh, enables wedge. Take that. Come on, give me something for instinct. There it is. Bam. And then you Zhang Dao. Do you have something better? I do. So we'll call it 9, 6 and a half, and 30. Oh. Less melee attack rate, but... Oh, and it took down his resolve. But or his expertise, but put up his resolve. Okay, that's fine. There we go, we'll put that back. And then...
There is barely anybody here!
Throw that in on you. There we go. More, yeah, bam. Nice, 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 nice. Decked out. Okay, and then let's come down to you.
Order will spread throughout.
Let's get you. No. Wow, this is a huge negative to everything. Let's give him some more instinct. I like it. Cunning and authority. Mm. More instinct. More authority. Okay. Instinct it is. I like it. Okay. Cool. So, those are done. I have money to upgrade buildings too, which I actually think I want to do the soap trader first. And then you?
Quickly upon instant.
It's time for us to take this tool maker.
Leave none alive.
Okay. What does the map look like? Show me the map. Come on. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright. Start this battle. Lurbu. Lubu. Lurbu. I don't know. Something
China
like that.
China balances on the tip of a spear. Which way will it fall? I honestly care not, so long as the battle is worthy. Are there any who would face my might? Any who can? I have felled 1,000 men, and will fell 1,000 more.
My victory hit. Let's see if we can get this game to load. Lurbu. I think we can win this. It's predicting that we win. I didn't even look at their garrison, to be completely honest. Let's just see how it turns out. I want to see what this guy's capable of on the battlefield. Excuse me. I have felled 1,000 men and will fell 1,000 more. Ba-dum-ba. 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 Oops. Ba-dum-ba. Alright. I'm getting impatient, game. Time to tighten up. to... Alright, I'm gonna put you right here. You guys are gonna go right here. With you guys behind. And you... are gonna go over here. Alright, we put cavalry. Split everything up, huh?
Prepare.
All right, let's go this way. I think you have the best chance of breaking through everything anyway. Holy cow, look how quick you are.
Make haste! A comrade is being attacked!
He just plowed through there.
Destroy them. No, by fury.
There we go. He's in. Alright, let's see what he's actually capable of. Oh, is he just gonna sit there and wreck them all?
The enemy unit flees! What cowards!
Oh my god. Is this guy serious?
True attention.
Holy crap. Oh, did they come back? Already?
No, by fury!
Come on. Get in there. I need to pull. Let's get these guys out. Alright, Yellow Turban Horseman. Oh my god. He's already killed 10 of them. This guy is a monster. Oh my god, this guy is a monster. You go in. Who knows what they're shooting at? Good lord. Alright, they're at half. He's making his way in. Alright, he has taken some damage. Alright, time to split off. Watch this.
Unit, please. What cowards?
Is this ready?
No, by fury.
Nice. Okay. Are you guys gonna try and stop me? You are.
Destroy them!
Oh wow, we've got a minus to morale debuff. You guys are toast.
Unleash fury!
Let me chase them out.
Faster!
Chase them out, chase them out. Because if we chase them out past this... No, 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 you don't try and take my thing. If we chase him out, we can get that. Oh, dude, are you just standing there taking arrows? Oh, my God. He's just standing there taking it.
Ready.
Come on. They're broken. How are they still here? Okay. Now, the arrows will take care of them. You, like I said, come up and into there. Oh no, get out. Ah, see, now you're really getting it. He got out here, out. They kited him out. Son of a mother. No. You guys need to stay back there. Jacked up by that. You need to go over here. You need to get into them. That's fine. Alright, I'm just gonna let these two generals go to work. These stupid archers. Lurbu. Okay. You guys, forward. You guys in. Alright, good job. Demoralize them. We've got an end for the infantry and the archers. Oh, here's the city capital. Okay.
Take heed, warriors.
Let's see it. There we go. Nice. Okay, so he popped that and we routed them. Oh, that's victory, huh? Doesn't seem like it, does it? Hmm. Nobody really got any experience. Wait, how are you getting... Are you guys getting shot? Oh, this other archer tower. Crap. Okay, claim victory. Stop taking damage. And we actually took losses because of that. That's unfortunate. 886. And I did not mod him, by the way. So this is him unadulterated. Holy shit. I'm gonna take this.
This shows much potential.
Every traitor who opposes me will be destroyed. I cannot brook any resistance. What I do to keep order. Nice. Constructor upgraded building. Alright, let's go from and... Let's start here. No, I can't. I only have one other... Oh, I already have the silk stuff going. I don't have enough for that. I'm gonna do this because of the jade mine. Or the silk. Yeah, the silk. And the jade mine. Yeah. Okay. Is that everything? Because I can't do any recruiting, can I?
For China.
No. Oh no. All my poor vassals. The Han Empire. You guys just lost all kinds of territory. Oh man. Okay. Okay. How long is that? For 3 turns. Okay. Well, let's take advantage of that. Let's pop that there. Since An Ding is going, let's get this because it's the most expensive. They like me. That's abandoned. Is all this abandoned? Now, should I? This is abandoned up here. That's so strange. Don't have enough money to recruit anything. Okay. Not surprising. I spent it all on construction. Let's see what else we're gonna lose. Jade Craftsman, I'll take that. You can now.
Keep moving.
Let's
adapt to the cold seasons or die.
Let's get one more Lancer. Let's get two of these guys. Fuck it, we'll call it 3. And you are gonna get 2 more Bowmen. And you. Four of those. Okay. That's all we're gonna do for the time being. We're gonna give them a turn to replenish a little bit. And then I'm gonna march on the Silk Trader up to the north. Left the alliance of Ma Tang. Nice. Oh, nice. Send any character on assignment. Okay. I'm gonna upgrade that. Oh, got a sword. Let's go to assignment. Why can't I recruit him? What's in my son? There we go. I don't know if that actually does anything. Can I? Oh. I need 7,000 to get him. Okay. I want that. Let's go here first. Yeah.
Marching!
Alright, I'll set you for ambush. Probably should have just hung out, but... No! Han Empire is crumbling. They were not lying. I'd like it if they started taking some of this stuff in for their own. Nice. Okay, hold 8 settlements. I can do that. I'm gonna get one right now.
I am the warrior worth 1,000.
That's fine. Come on, guys.
All.
Look at me. Do they all have... Really? Let me starve you out. What do I have? Okay, yeah. I can starve you out for a turn or two. Right, you're replenishing. Alright. That works. Ma Tang, you're gonna have to come with me soon, sir.
Let us talk trade.
Oh, sorry.
If you
that food thing, that's a negative. That's a big old fat negative, my friend. Oh, we're defending. Let's start this battle. I don't need to quick save. Oh, this is gonna be
our
so rough on them.
Just. We should never relent.
How true, my friend. Come, to business.
To business. Oh, it's like the last little bit of death.
Let future generations tell of our glory here today.
Glory. You guys are overwhelming them. They did sally forth, though. They seem ballsy. Alright, group you guys up here with axes on the side. You guys here. You guys here, Lurabu, and the Sentinel guy. You guys go over here. Double time! Dude, you're so fast. Look at him go.
Move! Faster!
A comrade is being attacked!
Go! Run! Double time! With speed! Go! Fast, quickly! Hurry! Move out quickly! Hurry, move!
Let's get in here.
No, my fury.
We'll pop this.
Stand ready.
Our success looms large.
Oh God, Jesus, you're saying that already, huh?
So
cut them off. Cavalry's in.
Take heed, what the enemy unit flees. What cowards!
Alright, Lurbu. Can you go hit them? Go, cavalry. Alright, we've cut off all their ranged. Oh, most of it. Alright, done. Get in there, cavalry. And just ride through them. What cowards?
Kill them.
Go, go, go. So good. Them all down. Okay. Holy cow. 5, 6, 2, almost 2, and the rest of them were 0 because they just sat there. He's got 19 left.
Victory was never in doubt.
I lost 5. Oh my god. Well, let's get that 12% replenishment rate, baby. We will occupy this. Okay. War's going on over there. Alright, that's all empty for the time being, which is all well and good. You're what's next, sir. Okay. I'm gonna go and do. Oh, we don't have all of Anding. We do have all of this. Let's do the food production. Okay. And then, I can do some other stuff. Repair that, most definitely. And then, we'll do you as well for the food production. I'll start getting that done as a base. Okay, Cao Cao's moving. I want to go take care of those rebels. After I consolidate here. Melting the Jinrin. An ambitious ruler must have a fitting castle from which to wage their righteous campaign, but it would take several lifetimes to amass the funds required. The 12 bronze colossi erected from the first emperor are very valuable and would surely cover the cost. Ooh. Just erect my own. Yeah. Okay. Okay, he's pulled into the city. Alright, so we're just gonna hang out here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ooh, what are these? Medium spear. Okay. Got 2 of these silk traders already. Who's got a level? Dong Min. Take that. take that. Take that. And some more authority. Okay. You've got a level. I'm gonna do this. Why not? And Chang'an, you've got some community workshops. Let's get those popped up. Ooh, next turn I'm gonna get Dong Zhuo. Dong Zhuo.
I am the warrior worth 1,000.
What's going on here? Who is it that doesn't like who?
And guide passion. What do you wish to know?
Let me see. What do you got here? -4, -10 to morale.
Who is at the gates? You beckon?
Dude, I'm getting rid of you. You're cowardly too. Oh, but you. Yeah. And then my second in command. Might as well put you there. Okay, let's do that for the time being, and then let's end the turn. Gong Zizan, oh, he's moving up against all my peoples. Sun Jin, he's moving. Yeah, you, I don't like you. Okay, we're coming for you soon. Okay, nice. Okay, good. That's all fine. Well and good.
Seize opportunities when they arrive.
One, two, three, four, five cavalry.
Attention! Put them down! Strike swiftly!
I'm not going to stay for that long, because I'm not going to have the supplies for it. But hopefully I can coax them out to fight me. Alright, and from Anding.
China's trauma begs harsh cures. Bring me prisoners. I wish to administer some justice.
Let's get you in
be
here.
Be still to conserve spirit.
Okay, now, let's go to my court. Is it you who is cowardly? Hang on a second, let's...
Trust instinct! Who calls?
Okay, you don't have anything. So we can go to the court. Just double check. Yep. Release from service. And then you? Take that back. Can't believe you're cowardly too. Get rid of both of you. What are you? Hmm? Are you cowardly? That's fine. Okay.
Greetings.
Come on.
Let treasonous hearts
Wait, what? Oh man, I fucked up.
Wisdom guy.
Recruited the wrong one. My bad. Oh, you don't like Dong Zhao? Well, F it. You guys don't like each other. Tough. Hopefully fighting together will change that. But I doubt it. Okay, let's end this turn.
Accept peace and trouble us no more.
Reject.
A stubborn refusal.
Mm-hmm. Fight me. Totally what I was hoping for. Okay. Close victory with medium casualties. I disagree. I'm pretty sure that I'm gonna be able to wreck you guys.
Have faith in me. I will carry us to victory. Now, draw your weapons.
Battle is upon us. Oh, we're so close. There's only two of us, and they have two armies. I guess an army and a garrison. I wonder if I can get in a duel. Ooh. If I can get in close to duel, we got this. Come on, Lurbu. Lurbu. Okay. Group up. Spread wide. You three, group up. Like a so. You guys. Actually, let's take the high ground. To the side. Have you in front. Actually, a little to the side.
Steal yourselves. Take heed, warriors. More enemy reinforcements are arriving. Move out quickly. Run.
Okay, there's a lot of his cavalry. See if I can duel this guy. Oh, neither one of them want to duel.
Go, go. March quickly. Master, double time. Make haste. Move.
Are you truly worth 1,000 warriors?
See for
yep.
yourself. Hurry, move. Go, go, go.
Oh, I can barely see the...
Move out quickly! Move, move! Run! Run, run! Double time! Faster! Run! March at the double! Faster!
Come on. Come after me. Turn on him.
You are marked for death, turncoat! I am marked for glory, you fool!
Oh, I've already wrecked a couple of you, and you're running. You're at 2/3 capacity, less than 2/3 capacity.
I shall revel in your destruction! Your words are as pathetic as you are.
You're at half.
Move, move.
You guys want to send another cavalry group at me? Come on, even the odds out. Another medium spear cavalry, huh? Let's do this. And you guys are already at 40. I'm assuming you came in at 60. Yeah. That's what it looks like. Oh, he just killed 5 in a swing. Where is... Alright, we're still pulling them close into my range. Alright, let's charge back in for this group. We've got my Rage of Lurbu active. There we go. Oh my god. Thing is massive. Yeah, sure. Charge after him. Why not? He's just wrecking groups.
The enemy unit flees. What cowards!
Come on, guys. Let's keep going. Out of their range. Now we're out of their range. Not even close to end the range for my guys. Oh, they came back. Let's see if I can hit them.
Hurry, move! Go, go, go! Move! March at the double!
Come on, guys. Chase me. I actually need to get some of this cavalry down.
Move, move! Run! Make haste! Move out quickly! Hurry, move!
Run, run. Yeah, Saber cavalry is good. And
no, by fury.
Nice. Plus they're on fire. That should help a lot. And they are at 19 losses. Come on, give me some more. Yeah, there we go. Pile them in. Where you can do more damage. Now they're at half. Where are you going, cavalry? So I think I've killed a quarter of his cavalry. Alright, wrecking into the Saber cavalry. Go over here to this medium spear cavalry, make myself a target.
No, by fury.
Oh, sweet. Just kind of wrecked them.
Run. Man, run. Do not relent.
Oh, really, guys? I was gonna say. It's not very smart of you. Okay. feel like I'm getting overwhelmed here. Get on these guys.
Cavalrymen.
Except you.
Horses, stand ready.
Actually, and then you.
Horses.
Going like so.
Steal yourself. Double time. Go, go, go.
Time to break out of this.
March at the double.
Come on, come on, come on.
Faster. Move out quickly. Go, go, go. Our brother is under attack. To them.
Get over there to that cavalry.
Take heed, warriors. Strike.
Go this way then.
Know my fury.
You guys go that way. Boo. I need you to stay in it.
Move out quickly. Double time. March at the double.
You guys go that way. You get in there on them. Oh, this is a good battle. You just run rings around them. This.
Raven!
Let's run out of here.
Hurry, move. Ready to ride.
You guys, let's get out of that. No.
Take heed, warriors.
Let's pop his morale.
The enemy warriors are running. Ha!
Do attention. Horsemen.
Horsemen, you can stop.
Go.
You guys did really good. Why didn't you want to duel me, bro?
To victory!
Make ready!
Come on.
The enemy general is fallen! They were no match!
Can,
Stand ready!
1.5.
At the ready!
Come on, get him.
To battle.
Can you attack him? Thank you.
Archers attend. With speed.
The enemy warriors are running. Ha!
Move out quickly.
The time has come.
All right, guys, what do you want now?
Axeman, stand by.
Tell me, what's the right move for you guys? Face off against me. ...739 kills so far. Charge into them.
Double time! Run!
There it is. Go right through him. Huge.
Do not relent! Know my fury! Run!
Keep going on the archers. After these mounted militia, might as well.
No, my fury! Hurry, move! Go, go, go! And run!
Alright, let's go.
Bowman, stand ready!
Those spear guards.
Take heed, warriors! Stand ready! Look, the enemy run!
And you guys just start walking back. Oh, nice. Actually, you. 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 You guys stop. And then fast forward. Cavalry will get in, do their thing. Job, guys. Huge cleanup. Luribu is doing his thing. I left one. One G militia. Oh, nope, coming for you. Oh, almost 1,000. He was so close to actually killing 1,000. Sooner or later, we'll actually get that. We will kill 1,000. Oh, man. Dude, he is sick. Like, holy Jesus. This dude is a beast. Okay, guys. Well, I'm going to call it here instead of loading the rest of this. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you when we get back to the campaign map for the next episode. Later!